Oh, you is? Welcome. Now this is something that I like.
What is it?
I like this.
Wow, that is quite amazing, isn't it?
Yes. Yes, it is quite amazing.
Oh, what does it do?
It fucks your mother.
Oh no!
Holy shit, that was demented.
Wow.
What should I do? What should I see? Should I see yes? Or should I see no? Or should you, who is?
You is?
Yes.
Oh my goodness, what is going on?
Yeah, I know, right? Something is going on.
Wait, who are you?
Wait, who are you?
I am inside of your head.
Get out! Get out now!
Oh my god, guys, keep it down, man.
You're so totally on pod right now. What? I mean, wait, where did he go?
Oh, you should shut up, man. This is stupid. Yeah, so totally stupid.
Alright, well, if he comes back again, then I will stomp on his face.
I don't think that you should do that. I don't think that you should do that.
What? Why not?
Because if you do, you will shake the entire building.
Listen here, I know that I'm big and fat. I just want to be like Snisp.
Like Snisp? Who's that, man?
Some guy on the pink, guy from Australia.
Oh, well, that kind of figures. Because, you know, Australia is kind of sunny.
Well, I guess you could say that. But when people come from other places that are sunny, they get vitamin D. What are we going to do about it?
I guess go out and touch the grass.
You know, I do. I touch them. Stupid bastard.
What? Hey, come back. I'm not a bastard. Oh, just because I smoke doesn't mean I'm a bastard. My daddy loves me.
Hey, shut the fuck up, you.
No, it's you. What do you want?
I'm catching you off guard. In your most vulnerable state.
Oh no. Listen, could you? Whatever. I have done whatever.
So what's up?
I don't know. Just, those dealing with life, I guess.
Well, if that's the thing that you want to do, then go ahead.
What's going on here?
Just stuff.
What are you doing here, you little goblin?
Listen here, I'm a femboy goblin. I'm allowed to be anywhere because everybody finds me cute. And very adorable.
Well,
you are...
I mean...
Yeah, kind of. Going insane again.
Just stop it, guys. He's not going insane.
Well, the thing is, you like femboys. You're a breakeaser, aren't you? You're a breakeaser.
Oh my god, shut the fuck up. Listen here. You live rent-free in my head. And you won't stop bickering. I have bills to pay. I have taxes to pay. And I clean.
You do not clean.
What? I do clean.
Yeah, but you do not shower.
Listen here, I have a very specific showering trick.
An What's that? You definitely did not shower your head.
Listen here, you little fucker. I shower and I love my hair. It looks cool.
Yeah, but it looks so unclean. What the hell's wrong with you?
Shut the fuck up.
Guys, come on. Can't we just get along?
Ah. Well, I will always be around here if you want me. My waist to hip ratio might distract you again. Yeah.
Shut the fuck up.
You guys are so retarded.
Who the fuck are you calling a retard?
I guess femboys are retarded, no? Fuck no.
Hey, listen, femboys are not retarded. They're beautiful.
Yes, I know. They're pretty. But the ones that I draw are not femboids.
Well, femboys. What? No, you're drawing Theseans.
But you're a goblin.
Yes.
And you want to look curvy and stuff?
Yes, I'm a femboy. So what the fuck's up with that?
Okay. Okay, here's the thing. You live in my head. Okay, so I need several rules. Like, three rules. I assign you to what you are.
Okay.
Well, alright, I have no other choice, otherwise I would just, you know, it not exist anymore. Okay. So, you are a Thesian.
You said that was a goblin.
Yes. Because you are a little bit of a goblin. But you're a Thesian. I created you.
What? No. Wait. Oh, you did? You created me?
Oh, man. Mind blown.
But, okay. Well, fine. I am a Thesian. Now, what is a Thesian?
They can be anything they want.
So they can be anything they want.
Oh, so like a transvestite. Shut up! Do not fucking use human earth terms. I am sick and tired of that. I am sick and tired of these huge amounts of rows of text that, you know, I want to know about you. I want to know more about you. But if you give me like a Bible to read, no fucking wonder I have autism.
Oh well, do you identify yourself as autistic?
That is not an identification. You are not from Earth. You get that?
Yeah, but
come on, shh. You are a Thesian.
Wait. You made a little bit of a voice there that was like mine.
Okay, well,
I guess I'll just change into this then.
Wait, what the fuck is happening? You both are the same?
Yes.
Because we're both tired of you.
Oh no. Well, I guess I'll leave then.
Hello.
Oh my god, who the fuck is this guy?
Well, I am here because I heard some interesting things.
Well, okay. What did you hear?
Well, I heard something. Oh, yes, this thing.
Oh, no. What the hell is that?
I don't know who put that there. It's like a thing, I guess.
Shut up, you. What is this thing?
Well, this thing is
what the fuck just happened?
I don't know, man. He just turned into the Y again. Oh,
the Y. Oh, no.
am one of them. I am now the Y. I am now the S-Y. The S-Y. Yes. Oh, nice fart. Well, fucking stop. Don't split into different personalities again. Well, you did create a lot of characters and wrote a lot about them. They're basically living rent-free in your head. How many characters again? Like 400? What the fuck? What is wrong with you? You've become crazy in this human world. Oh, I live in the human world. Oh, that is why I can sense this body. Wow, that is amazing. I love humans, but I don't. Shut the fuck up, they're amazing. Well, you can read this to me that, you know, humans can, you know, be anything, but do not start again. Please, do not start again. But then, shut up, don't be a human fool. Yeah, there we go. He's now gone to the Y again. Perfect. Now I am collected again. Oh, I do love the Y. Praise the Y. No, not again.
Hello guys, it's me again.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Yeah. You like the time I talked about, you know, weed and stuff?
Shut up, Goofy.
I'm not Goofy. I'm not a cartoon. I am Snisk.
Wait, what? You're Snisk?
I mean, I kind of want to be like him. He's very pork and based.
What the fuck is happening now? Okay, so you need to get your shit together. You need to stop this recording and go back to, you know, creating more characters who are gonna fuck you. Why are you so quiet right now? Technically, I'm the one who's the most tortured here. By fucking what? I think the reason is because a grisly, raspy voice is hurting my ears. Oh yeah, that's it. I'm very sensitive to sound.
Because I have autism, I guess?
Well, I was diagnosed twice. By who? Doctors? Oh yeah, that is definitely a lie.
What? I got diagnosed twice. Two doctor visits.
And you think that this is what autistic people behave like?
Guys, can you please stop it? I think this recording is done now.
Now, listen here, you little bitch. You got diagnosed twice. And then, you still have autism?
Yes.
Well, why didn't they diagnose you with schizophrenia? You know, because you're talking to someone who is not even there.
Oh. Well, I'm not gonna go to doctors again because, you know, I'm scared.
Well, of course you're scared. Just fucking own up to it and go to a doctor.
No. You know what? I won't. I will use this ability to record because I like to be a voice actor. And maybe do something useful once in a spare time. You know, recording, making, drawing, and, you know, drinking alcohol, and, you know, using nicotine.
Because you are fucking here in my head, always fucking complaining. No wonder why I'm a drunkard. Oh shit, hold on there, boy. It is not our fault. We literally your characters. You're literally talking to a non-existent character right now.
Okay. Ah, well. At least this is good for our voice recording.
Ah, yeah, whatever. What the fuck are you laughing about?
You guys are so fucking cute together.
But, no. Wait.
I mean, he said that he likes fanboys.
He does not like fanboys.
Yes, I do. It's just that I like, curves and stuff.
What the fuck is going on in my head? You're a fanboy kisser. You're a body kisser.
Shut the fuck up, you little furry thing.
I'm not a furry. You said that I was a goblin.
Well, I can make you into a furry.
Oh, no. No, I do not want to be a fanboy furry. Please don't.
Yes, I will.
You told me to.
Fuck, you made yet another character. Oh, boy, that... No, no.
There you go. Now you are a fanboy furry.
Yes.
You're now a fanboy furry, aren't you?
You like kissing fanboy furries, huh? You like kissing fanboy furries, don't you?
Oh my god, not again. This is hilarious. Oh my god, he's probably going to keep coming back again and then being like a normal thing.
Hello.
Oh, what the fuck are you now?
Well, I came back and I turned into what you like the most.
What the fuck is this?
I don't know, something with long ears. Long ears, green skin.
So like a goblin?
No. I want it to be unique. I came back because I want to be unique. You understand?
Oh my god, here we go again.
Okay, explain further.
Okay, I am... What am I? Give me a name.
Okay, you know what? Instead of humans giving you a name, I'm going to give you a name because I'm at least consistent with identities.
Okay, yeah, whatever.
Okay, you are... Well, you are at least is a thesium.
Ah, yes. Yes, Theseus exists.
Yeah, good. Now, what are you?
What am I?
I mean your name. Do you have a name?
Well, Father, you didn't give me a name. So what is it? It's not a name.
I will use the Terahyptian dictionary. Okay, let's see what we have here. Terahyptian dictionary. Oh, there we go. Okay. I think you want A-Z.
I am S.
Okay. Not ass. Okay.
What is that?
Moo.
What does moo mean?
It means big.
Are you fucking saying that I'm small?
No, I'm not. Well, you know what? You are big. You have a big personality. So, Atsumu, or something. Atsumu.
I like that. SYRSA. I am Atsumu.
And what is mine?
Shut up, Snisp.
Okay.
Actually, you're not Snisp. You're something else. I can't even describe you.
Well, I am Snisp.
Good night, mate. Oh!